Hinduism is deemed to be the oldest existing religion in the world. The uniqueness and appeal in the core of Hinduism make it the third largest religion in the world. Friends, today we are going to talk about 10 Hollywood celebrities who found their inner peace in the principles of Hinduism and eventually embraced it. Without much delay, let us take a look at the list of renowned celebs who choose the roots of Hinduism and the reasons behind their conversions. Please watch the video till the end and stay with us. The renowned actress Julia Roberts found Hinduism enchanting and compelling. Friends, Julia was born in the family of Baptists, but her faith took the way to Hinduism by encountering the picture of a Hindu deity, Hanuman. After her conversion to Hinduism, Julia actively practices the religion and celebrates its core principles. The famous pop singer Miley Cyrus is a firm believer in Hinduism. Miley has once shared a picture of Lakshmi Puja. She believed that Lakshmi Puja is good for better finances. Miley found inner peace in the roots of Hinduism. The world-famous American singer and songwriter Madonna has inculcated the principles of Hinduism in her day-to-day life. Madonna has been seen in Indian ethnic wear and participating in aarti on several occasions. The actor Sylvester Stallone had a different reason to pursue Hinduism. Friends, Sylvester Stallone lost his son a few years ago. He could feel the presence of his son's spirit around, and eventually, things started getting difficult. Afterward, Sylvester consulted a priest, who helped him perform the ritual of Pindadan for his son. The entire family of Sylvester Stallone participated in the ritual near Haridwar, and that is how they started believing in the ethics of Hinduism. German singer and supermodel Claudia Sisla is another celeb on the list of believers in Hinduism. In spite of her Catholic background, she has a habit of keeping a Ganesh idol with her. Claudia has a keen interest in ancient Vedic scriptures too. Friends, the famous Western rapper Matangi Maya Arul Praksham, or Mia, has a Sri Lankan Tamil descent. She prefers to wear saffron cloths and leads her life like a sadhvi. Mia also makes frequent visits to India. The famous actor Russell Brand is an ardent follower of Hinduism. The transcendental meditation introduced him to the principles of Hinduism. Russell also chose India as his wedding venue, showing his allegiance towards the religion. The martial art expert and actor from Hong Kong, Jackie Hung, has a deep respect for Hinduism. After he visited a Shiva temple in Chennai, he got influenced by religion. According to Hung, Hinduism brings positive vibes to him. Robert Downey Jr., who happens to be a follower of ISKCON, has a deep respect for Hinduism. Robert was born as a Jew, but now he misses no chance in promoting the ideology of Hinduism. The world-famous actor Hugh Jackman, who is well known as Wolverine, is deeply influenced by Hinduism. Hugh follows the idols of the Bhagavad Gita and Upanishads. Though Hugh was born as a Christian, his life has greatly been influenced by Vedic culture and traditions. So, here was the list of celebs from Hollywood who switched to Hinduism for their inner peace. We hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching it till the end.